brings us justice today. And how did one man's messy divorce give us a new faith in our nation? It's the story of us.
Michael Wood presents 1,000 years of history, continuing with Millennium, Monday to Friday at 8 on UK History.
Wouldn't it be nice if you could roll back time? At Asda you can, in the big rollback, with thousands of prices rolled back, including every Asda Smart Price product, food from our Good For You range, and lots of big name brands, so you get more of what you want at yesterday's prices. We can't work miracles, but we can always lower prices. That's Asda Price.
Shape, deliciously thick, fruity, and now fat-free. Get back into shape.
Are you the manager?
Yes. They're on the way. It'll be about 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Something has to be done now.
Just a minute.
Would the owner of the silver Skoda Fabia please report to the information desk immediately?
Cleansing can dry and irritate your face. New Norwegian Formula Facial Cleansing Wipes gently remove makeup and replenish essential moisture. Comfort your skin as you cleanse. Neutrogena, it works.
Two identical holidays. Same top resort, same hotel, same great quality, except that the Archer's Direct holiday costs up to £260 less. How? By booking with Archers Direct, you pay less because you book by phone, and there's no travel agent's commission included. Plus, you can fly from up to 11 UK airports. Call Archers Direct now on 0845 408 0252 for your summer sun brochure.
Watching the detectives. A murder.
They'll try and pin Atham's death on the community.
Rubbish!
That divides a family.
You accuse me? You accuse me?
Proves baffling for Linley and Havers.
So why does the killer mess up his chance of getting away with a perfect murder?
Leaving everyone all at sea.
So we find ourselves on opposing sides.
The Inspector Linley Mysteries, Thursday at 9 on UK Drama.
Continue the opening, Mr. Miller.
My lord. According to the health and safety inspector's report, marked 1C in your bundle, everything that could possibly be wrong on this building site was wrong. An absence of adequate training, lack of safety overrides on machinery. Some of the plant on site was found to have 17 potentially lethal defects. Wrong equipment was used for lifting. Inexperienced personnel were allowed to drive machinery. A lack of supervision. It was such a practice that led to the fatal injury to Tony Coutts, and the reason this was done was to cut costs. Everything about the company that owns the site was geared to maximum profit, regardless of health and safety. We calculated that the owner of the site has saved £6,000 in 3 months by ignoring health and safety. Some of you may have sons or grandsons of a similar age to Tony Coutts, and be shocked that so little value could be put on this young life. With your lordship's leave, we have the first witness, the health and safety inspector, Gwyn Headley.
Before you do, Ms. Mills, can you tell us what the lines of responsibility are on this site? Is it owned and run by Briggs?
It's owned by Briggs, my lord, but it's run by the contractor, Jack McNulty, PLC.
Do directors of either company oversee the running of this site?
Well, it's mostly done by the site manager and the clerk of the works. However, Mr. Briggs is a hands-on managing director and frequently visits the site to hurry things up.
Are you calling him as a witness?
We have served him with papers, my lord. He hasn't responded.
We'll make sure that he does. We don't want Mr. Briggs to shirk his responsibilities.
It's plain what he's up to, Mr. James. currency within the government. They want to be nice and cuddly to the plebs, but don't want to obstruct the wealth creators by pushing up industry's costs and slowing growth. Mr. Justice Deed might come unstuck if he picks on Briggs. Keep me posted. I'll have a word up the road about developments.
Inappropriate equipment was being used. The excavator on site should not have been used for demolition.
The company been warned about this?
Yeah, we'd written to them several times. We even threatened to close the site.
Watching the detectives. A ghostly case.
Obsession with the supernatural has been the ruin of many an exceptional intellect.
For the original Sherlock Holmes.
Do you truly believe that goodness and reason are powerless against evil?
You are in great danger.
I beg you to be strong. And keep your wits about you.
Speak through me.
Ian Richardson in Murder Rooms, The Dark Beginnings of Sherlock Holmes, Sunday at 9, new on UKDrama. Ever wished you could take a closer look before booking your perfect trip? Well, at Expedia.co.uk, you can check out your hotel's location and have a good look around. Look at him. That way, you won't get any unwanted surprises when you get there. Expedia.co.uk. What's your perfect trip?
Why should you spend your next holiday in Orlando and Florida? It's simple. There's so much to do. Oh, there's truly something for everyone in your family. In fact, there's so much to do you can come year after year and never do the same things twice. Unless, of course, you want to. So start planning your holiday in Orlando and Florida today. Contact us right away and we'll rush you our free holiday planning guides. We'll see you soon.
What do you get if you cross this?
Will you welcome my next guest?
Please welcome my first guest.
With this. A man in a flowery suit. A naked man in a jacuzzi. And an audience who can laugh on cue.
John, have you trumped?
A whole night of mayhem. Chat show night, Sunday from 9 only on UKG2.
Oh, yes. Stay tuned, fellas.